Hey-ho. Good evening, everyone. I'm going to play NO1503. To be precise, it's a history collection, which was delivered today. I registered everything, and now, I have it. I tested all at least the games I want to play. So that's 1602, 1503, and 1701. These are the games I want to play. Hey, Ramsello. Greetings, good evening. How are you? Sorry, I was just reading a message from a friend. I got the history collection of the NO history collection. So it's NO 1602, 1503, 1701, and 1404. 1404, I'm fine, thank you. Had a great day. It was superb weather. So I was out longboarding later, and unfortunately, I can only set the category as NO 1503 Königs Edition. That's the German title, King's Edition, which was the mix or well the. It's like a GOTY edition, so it included the add-on, monsters, treasures, I don't know, whatever. I don't care. I mean, I'm going to play a little bit. I haven't played this game that long, so I have fewer expertise about this one than any other NO game. So I've played 1602 a lot and 1701 a lot, but 1701 is super approachable, so you have close to zero chance to go bankrupt in 1701, because you can do a lot of quests for the trader. There's a free trader and he asks you to do stuff. So okay. Yeah, I played it, let's see, I think three, four, five games in a whole. This one will also be a trial and error, so I will see how far I will come, and then that's it. So I'm going for a continuous game, or endless game, whatever. So there's more options compared to 1602. And the story about 1503 was the release was rather delayed. That was mainly because they wanted to add a multiplayer and they had troubles with the multiplayer. So it was postponed. Then in the main menu, there was a multiplayer button like that. It was not clickable. And then later they grayed it out, and even later they removed it with another patch. Because they couldn't deliver, and and Ubisoft now, I've read this in the dev blog diary, whatever. They were able to provide a multiplayer. I mean, they have more resources at hand to do this, and it was simply, well, not simply, but it was mainly this game they had to focus on finding out what was wrong with the multiplayer to get it running. There was a version, or it was in background working, as the original developers explained, but the problem was somehow it was unstable and stuff like that, and they couldn't, with the size of the team they had, they couldn't find out what the problem was exactly. So now Ubisoft did seem to have solved the problems and run this over their own server structure in regards of finding games, so it's not an internet game, but yeah, you go with I don't know, I haven't tested this yet, but yeah, you can select whatever you want there, just like the other games. I haven't played a multiplayer game of Anno at all. I mean, in 22 years I play Anno, I haven't played a multiplayer match. None. Somehow. I think for this one here, you see, it's four players. So in this case, for example, you can see two players and zero NPCs. Here's one NPC, and here's 2x2. So these are the options. I guess this is the AI. I don't know. And yeah, usually you can only play with up to four people, because the as you have seen in Anno 1602, you have the four colors there, red, blue, yellow and white, and this is all that fits on the map simply because of what you will build. Just imagine you have like always four big islands, and these four big islands are mainly there for the players, and everything else is like seeing where it ends up. Okay, yeah, new game. I did a test game, but just so if I can stream this or not. We will see. Oh yeah, I have no idea actually about the difficulties. It's not so good just wanted to say it's not so good explained. Okay, many islands, normal sized islands, sufficient number of ore deposits, high sulfate, aggressive pirates, okay. Sufficient amount of money. Uh-huh. Okay, what do we have here? Fewer islands. Aggressive pirates, sufficient amount of money. So the islands will dwindle, and the okay, large islands, moderate number of ore deposits, varied soil fertility, okay. So soil fertility means like 50% or 100% for a certain good. So we will see. But I will go, I think, with this one. Many islands, what do we have here? Many islands, large islands, sufficient number of deposits. I will go with this one, with count. What's the difficulty? Oh, okay, yeah, okay, so I think this is like the normal difficulty, the between Count and Marquis and Duke. I think that's the normal difficulties, but I will start with this one just for the beginning. Oh, and you see they pushed up that this was originally 4:3 size. So you had a maximum resolution of 1280 by 1024, and now you can go up to 4K, and with different anamorphic stuff like, yeah, for example, I have 1080p, so this would have been usually black, just like in my Anno 1602 game. If I would take a screenshot, you would only see the middle and the rest would be blank. Very interesting. Okay, what can we here? Oh, we can customize, okay. Okay, I've turned pirates off, by the way. I mean, this is sandbox play, so I don't care. It's about, yeah, getting to know things. Let's pick this. Yeah, all good.
Yes, Captain.
Okay, yeah. I directly go to this island. So there's a player. Just hope I beat him.
The fleet is getting underway, Commander. Aye, very well, sir.
Yeah, yeah, no problem. I hope the music is not too loud, because on my end it seems to be very loud. Yeah, okay, I think that's better. Okay, whatever the island has, okay, it can grow wine and hops and something else. Ah, there we go. Okay, let's set up buying stuff. Let's say for 40. And up to 30 units. There we go. Okay, yeah, I need to drop some resources, so food of course, one batch of this and wood. And then let's see what we get. Okay, we need to do, what's this? Forest, okay, and forester's hood. Sorry. Wow, these animals are loud. No, no, it's not. It is better. It's a lot better. There's a lot more details. But it still has the impression that it's, yeah, not so good. I still like it. I must admit, I really do like it. Okay, let's see. Yeah, now you need to watch out where you actually build. Okay, as a helper, I dropped this road here. There's no real grid. And it's a little bit difficult to see. So, okay, what's the radius? 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, okay. Oh, you are looking. Oh, okay. Okay, cool. What kind of phone do you use? Okay, I do need. Okay, I have wood here. Wow, these sound. Moto Z. Ah, okay. Ah, that's quite nice. Did you play? I mean, it's the play thingy, the Moto Play. Do you play games on your phone, and what kind of games do you play? I mean, there's, for example, Honor also has a. Honor, I think 9X Play or Play 9 or whatever. Something like that. Okay, this is the outer limit there. Oh, okay, that. Oh, okay. Oh, that's quite demanding. Okay, yeah, let's see. Where should we start building? Okay, I do need to drop a market house first. Ah, okay, yours is in repair. Yeah, yeah, you need to just in the Anno games do have a mixture of it cost money. So this will compensate for the labor force, if you put it like that, so the people working on it, even so it's instantly built. And you also need resources like tools and wood and stone bricks and, well, stuff like that. Well, this is all you need. Okay, I have four of these. We do need a hunter. Hunter, hunting lodge, there we go. Can drop him here. Where is he going to hunt food for us? A fisher is also a nice idea. I have to look around, so you have the categories here, what kind of building type and stuff like that. For example, and this is coastal buildings, workshops. Yeah, it's actually quite easy to get around and figure out what is what. Okay, we need a tannery too, but I shut that down for now. Let's see then, let's remove some of this just so I can see a little bit more. Oh yeah, we have extended radius, I forgot. You can now zoom in and out with the mouse wheel, that's new too. That was previously not possible. I mean, it's really, really interesting that that wasn't a thing in the past. Okay, I will start building my city here. I've looked up a layout for that. Let's see. Okay, and we need a... oh yeah, I need to stop people from getting resources so that they don't upgrade. Okay, let's see. I also need to drop a small layout of this stuff.
A tavern can be built.
Oh, nice. Okay. But people first need some food. Okay, let's see. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that's a fixed layout which I'm using, so I'm just outlining the how it's going to be. Okay, and here. Yeah, okay, let's see, and then we continue here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, I can't. I need to build another marketplace. How far do we go here? Okay, I will drop one down there. Yeah, problem solved. Okay, good. Okay, yeah, I wanted to build a fisherman, by the way. So we have enough food. We can start the tannery now. This is producing leather. So it gets delivered hides. Hides are coming here from the hunter. I should build a second hunting lodge. There we go. Oh yeah, and I need a food stand, I totally forgot. Food stand. So you don't get any tax income anymore. What you get is money from these stalls. So when you see that people go to these stalls, they pay you. So this is your income. This is my income, currently zero. But it should get better soon. Okay, let's see. We need a little bit more wood. So the wood is here growing at the moment. So when this is done, then yeah, this one is also producing food. I should really drop a marketplace here. Okay, I left a little bit of space here so I can drop a path. Let's see, how far does it go? Like this, okay. Yeah. Okay, we also have a scout on board. So you do only find out how or what is loaded here.
Ahoy, you salty dogs.
As little or no forest in the service area, okay. Okay, yeah, seems to be fixed now. Okay, people do have access to food. Food is increasing. They also should get leather in a bit. And I need to see that I get some stuff going, namely alcohol. The music is quite good. Oh no, I didn't align it properly to the path here. Damn it. Yeah, it's not a problem. It's not a problem. It's just a little annoyance. In the beginning, it's annoying because I can't remove them so easily because I do need I need all the resources I have. In this case, I'm currently waiting that I get more tools because my tools are running low. I don't know, maybe it's a purchasing price. But on the other hand, I haven't seen any trader. Okay, there we go. There's the scout. So he's going to check out these hills, and he should find something like ore or salt, which we can use. Yeah, so at the moment we are waiting that we get a delivery of some tools. I have no tools anymore. So I have a backup reserve on my ship, but I don't want to use it. Oh, that's a massive island. This one has a volcano. Cool. Okay, you also have a lot of different climate, so you have northern and southern climate again. Northern climate comes with okay, there's no resources, so I'm missing something. Oh damn, again this guy built here. So last time I also had this other player. It's an NPC. But he was also there, and it was annoying.
Attack them! Aye aye, Captain. Order and we shall obey.
Okay, I will send my ship up there and let it scout out. No, I haven't, but I've been in Berchtesgaden in Germany in the salt mines. It's really crazy. They made a whole chapel out of salt crystal stuff. So the salt that they got from there is, yeah, stone salt, and it's different. It has different colors. That's really beautiful. So some looked like amber, these yellowish, this yellowish accent. That looked really nice. Okay, so we have enough. I sold stuff and I set it to selling instead of buying. Oh. Stupid me. Okay, buy. Yeah, okay. 45 maximum. Let's buy 80 maximum. And we sell wood. Up to 70. But we sell for 6. Maybe it's working. Okay, yeah, let's see that we can unload. Yeah, I know, it's super crazy. Okay, there's the other player.
An offered trade agreement has been signed.
And yeah, I can send him a trade agreement. Nothing more, nothing less.
At your service, my king.
Okay, let's see if he finds anything there.
On our way, sir. A salt deposit has been.
Yeah, there we go. This guy has salt.
At your service, my king. We are on our way, my king. Set the head sails. We are going, my king.
Okay, but I haven't found anything else.
The fleet is ready for your orders, Commander.
There's also some mountains, but I think they also have nothing. Yeah, and I still don't have any tools. I need tools.
Yes, Captain.
Oh, I had this error earlier when I was playing too. For some reason there's a graphical error that it's that you suddenly see as if there's water instead of the island soil. Let's load in some wood. There we go. Okay, let's see. Maybe.
Where to?
Oh, nice. He sold us tools. 30 tools. Great.
Very well, my king.
Yeah, and there's nothing. So I have a huge, nice island, but there's nothing on it.
Yes, sir.
Oh yeah, we can also try buying already, instead of tools. Iron ore. And iron. So that we have some stored away. Oh, how is our sale going? Okay, these guys. Oh, they need a street. Okay. Yeah. Hope that's the correct. Yeah. The correct. Area, because you see there's these little green arrows, and some of them are at different locations. So for this side, I could only add a street on this area, not in the middle area. It's sometimes quite annoying. Okay, yeah, we have some more tools. Yeah, and you now see what we need. So for these houses, we do only need wood.
Put this gun over your door, and it will ward off closer and take a look into my mirrors.
Oh no, this shouldn't be there.
A chapel can be built.
Come one, come all. The surgeon is cleaning people now. And take a look.
Okay, yeah, and it seems like the scout,
yes, sir,
did not find anything. Yeah, you also have a fire station. But you need to research it, so this game introduced research in the Anno series, so I can't build it right on time. I need to research it first.
Buy this potion to cure the body of pestilence. Buy this potion to cure the body of pestilence.
Okay, here the people go and go for drinking. So the alcohol I produced here, this is a small farm which is producing vodka. So these are potatoes and they are turned into vodka, if you put it like that. And let's see, there's two. Ah, okay, doctor and school. So these two houses can go. Oh, I see, it's too low. Yeah, these houses are a little bit bigger than in the first part.
Buy this potion to cure the body of pestilence.
Okay, so I did that wrong again, no problem. Okay, let's build more houses, because I need more houses so more people consume food and stuff like that, which pay the taxes. So, as I said, there are no taxes, so I can't click on it and set a bar to raise. People simply need, stuff like that. Okay, he actually has good work to do, and this guy too. Okay, this tannery doesn't get enough stuff as it seems. Okay, let's turn this into forest again, and let's build a forester somewhere else. He is good. Yeah, this guy is a hunter, so he's using his bow and shooting deers. And yeah, he turns them into food and hides, as I said. So, and the hides you need to turn them into leather, and the leather is then being sold here. What I still need is a sheep farm. I will drop it here. It can be built like that, that's totally fine. And I don't need to connect them. Wow, these sheep are so annoying. And I don't need to connect them to the street network. I can just see that I drop the weaver somewhere. So two weavers should be fine. We should produce enough. Of this. Of the Okay, let's stop these for a moment so that these can store up a little bit of. Wow! These sounds are annoying. I think I didn't miss them. Okay, we have enough tools, wow. And our dude here didn't find that much.
At your service, my king.
Okay, the problem is this is a massive distance, so we can't get to this salt, and we don't have any other additional resources where we can get, for example, metal, ore. So yeah, we can't do much at the moment. So hopefully, okay, there's surprisingly there's. Or what is it called? I don't know.
Await your orders, Commander. You have discovered the legendary native.
Ah, that's why. Okay. Okay, we could trade with them. They sell us hides and cloth. Oh no, it's the other way around. Okay. Oh, interesting. Interesting.
Into the shrouds.
So So we could go and sell them hides and cloth. Okay, that cloth should be able to be produced now. Yeah, they have stored enough wool. Okay, I'm just wrapping up the building process here, okay. There we go. Okay, I do need to expand here. Ah, it's currently not possible there. Okay, what do these guys want again? Heights and cloth. So now I don't understand. Do they purchase tobacco? Or do they sell us this? Well, we can test. I will just snatch some heights here. We don't have any heights. Okay. Oh, but we can store some cloth, I think. Oh, we don't have any. So much for that. Okay, how much alcohol do we have in a whole? Okay, we have some alcohol, not much, but some. Okay, let's give people some. Wow, these sheep are so annoying. Okay, yeah, then if he is telling me the purchase prices are too low, then let's see. Okay, we should have some houses upgrading soon.
Come closer and take a look into my mirrors.
Okay, this is still the first stage, so people are pioneering, and after that they turn into settlers. Oh, they need a church. Chapel.
Put this guard over your door, and it will ward off evil spirits.
Let's see, where's the chapel there? Ta-da! Okay, now the first should turn into settlers in a bit. Yeah, there we go.
a school can be built.
Oh yeah, nice. We have a school, I drop here. Oh no, it needs stone, okay.
A church can be constructed.
Okay. I don't want to build a church yet. Let's see, we need something for stone production. There we go. So, a quarry. Oh, we lack, we don't have enough, yeah. We didn't have enough, wood. This guy, I wanted to grab some cloth. Okay, let's see if we can sell this or not. Okay, there's an exit. I think we can build two of these guys. They will move automatically to this quarry. This quarry, I think, doesn't have a real quota of how many people can work there. I think up to 3 or so.
We are on our way, sir.
Okay, let's test if this works or not. Ah, okay, so they are really only selling this. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Oh well, good to know. Would have been nice if this would work, but yeah, it doesn't.
The people are happy under your leadership.
Hey, that's nice. Okay, how much income do we have, by the way?
Beauty is no sorcery. My ointments improve on...
Okay, it has improved. It has improved. It's not good, but it has improved. Okay, what can we build here? Hops. I need a lot more stones. We can build hop farms and breweries. Super efficient. Okay, and then I need the brewery. Okay, and now I need more stones. Okay, why does it not upgrade? I have enough money, I have enough other stuff. That's weird. Okay, anyway, brewery is... Where? Oh yeah, there. Okay, that will brew enough to keep everyone happy. Let's see, we can build the school then. Wow, what the hell. Okay, here is wisdom being generated. People visiting the school and they reach a certain amount of wisdom, in this case only level 15. This is a limitation of the... wow, these sounds are annoying. This is a limitation of the settler level. This will get better. Okay, I should build more houses, but I should also keep... Oh, we got iron! Great. But I should also get people... deny them access to stuff. So any, these also have a certain radius, and within the radius you should have the market stands here. My ointments improve our nature. Beauty is no sorcery. My ointments improve our nature. Okay, I built this just so I have it, and then I do need an island where I can build yeah, stuff. Okay, yeah. Let's look around for a suitable island.
The fleet is ready for your orders, Commander.
So we need to get spices. And later we need to get some other stuff.
A fire has broken out.
Oh no! Where? There. Okay, that's not good. Delete. Problem solved. Okay, oh yeah, we need to do research. There we go. Well? And then we can research the fire brigade. Yeah, it looks like this. Okay, and the knowledge needs to increase or whatever. Okay, we need 50 knowledge for the doctor. Large ore mines need 14 knowledge, okay. You can research this, swords. Oh, that's so annoying, these sounds. I don't recall them being so annoying. Okay, here we get wine and spices, okay. Let's check this out. Okay, these are working well. This is working superb, this too. Nice, so people have enough to drink, that's good. I need to watch out for food. That the food production is high enough. Okay, I might need a second tannery. Wow, these are... Oh, yes, Silence of the Lambs, indeed. I could really use that. Okay, yeah, this is stuff we later need to do. We get silk, lamp oil. Lamp oil, for example, we get from here. From here. You see there's whales. These are whales, so we do whaling and their blubber is being turned, their blubber is fed. It's being turned into, boiled into lamp oil. So crazy. Okay, we also have... This one also features spices. Okay. What about this one? Oh yeah, we also need a cable guy. Not cable guy. Fire brigade. Wait. Where do I have to place this? Ah, fire. Okay, this goes in here. Yeah, so it covers all this area. Okay, this one has cotton, spices, and wine. This one has this stuff. In these desert areas, you can't build any good stuff, so you do need green stuff. It's difficult to tell which one is better. I mean, this one is also nice. Wow. Cable Guy was really crazy. Crazy film. Oh, I recently watched... don't forget, I have my my Discord up, so if you want to join, feel free. I use it as a forum too, so if you want to post pictures about where you travel or stuff like that, go ahead. Talk about food? Do that. Talk about gaming? Whatever. Do that. And I also talk about movies and shows and stuff like that. So I'm a huge show and cinema fan. So I'm the only thing that I really don't like is that you can't go into a cinema yet, and I want to see, for example, Tenet, the movie. It seems like they set a date now at the end of August. I'm looking forward to that. Oh, cute. There's a little bit of tobacco. Check this out. This small island has 100% tobacco and cotton. And 100% wine. Wow. This small island. And all the big islands I encountered didn't have anything. Oh yeah, nice. Yeah, so later in the game I do need to build on these northern islands for whales. It's, I mean, as brutal as it was, or as animal cruel, if you put it like that, it was a necessary part of the past to hunt whales. Oh, that's nice. They could actually pay more money for me, so I do get a positive balance, because mine is quite negative. Okay, I should remove buying stuff. Ah, shut up, lambs. Okay, this Neva and this Neva. So we have some some stuff here. Let's see, there's new concepts in this game. Okay, I need this guy. Drop him here. He's making ropes and we need a hemp. Ow. I don't recall that this was so annoying. Really, sorry. Okay, we need a hemp plantation. This will give us hemp. And the hemp is being used for ropes, not for smoking. Okay, let's see, what do we have here? The only thing you can do here is getting cotton. And, well, cotton is like sheep wool, so... Yeah, sure, for ropes, Oh, the thing is really, there's two types of hemp. The one really for rope, hemp. On and the other end, which was also made into clothing, and then the one you use for smoking and other applications. Okay, I need to find a suitable island, otherwise I will really settle maybe on this island. I don't know if I should settle on this island. This one would also be nice, but it's currently difficult to see how even it is, because here you don't see it, but it is there. There's a cliff, so there's one level difficulty. Oh, okay, cool. Didn't know that. Where are you going, ship? Oh, there, okay.
The fleet is on course to target.
Yeah, hemp is still, I think, used for making ropes. My money is running low. My money is running low. Damn it. Okay, what do we have here? Tobacco, that's good. By the way, what can I build? Tobacco fields. Okay. Yeah, then I would say let's start with tobacco. Okay, yeah, let me just see. It's so long ago until when I played this game. So this is, as I explained, the History Edition. So it's full screen now, broad screen, not the small screen, which I had recently. Hey Irisk, how's it going? Good evening, or good day to you. Let's see, does it... Yeah, that's good. Oh, that's good. That's good, finally. So, yeah, let's dump all the resources here from the ship. And let's see... First of all, let's remove all this. Sorry, Bisons, I like you guys, but sorry. This island is mine now. I will put you in a zoo. Okay, so this is my first play of NO1503 for quite a long time. Oh, I need more stones, okay. Okay, then we need to head back. Yeah, rip Bison. poor guys. They had a good life until it ended abruptly. There's also, I don't know, coyotes or wolves? I think wolves. Rather wolves. Yeah, so they added a lot of wildlife here, and it's all all, I don't know, rumbling around. It's really cute. Okay, I hope I have enough money in a bit, because it's getting tight. It's getting really tight. And I need the ropes, by the way, for a shipyard to build a new ship. It depends, mostly with a good story, or an interesting story. So it can range from, so mostly I like stuff with sci-fi, or mainly sci-fi, but I also like interesting stories, as I said. Or with a good actor, main actor, if you have a really good main actor. For example, there was recently a movie, I think from 2 years ago or 1 year ago, Michael Keaton, the old Batman from the 90s, from the first Batman movies in the 90s. Yeah, I know Battlestar Galactica. I think I watched most of the show. And I think they are filming a new series, right? New show. Yeah, I checked it out. It's really good, but it's not really interesting to me. I mean, I just bought this, so this is four games. There's four games. There's NO1602, 1503, 1701, and 1404. So four games. And I still have to play Assassin's Creed Origins. Then my other friend who does VR wants me to hang out with him in VR. So I have to train a little bit in Contractor so that we can finally go into online matches with other people. But I have to warn you guys, because I will only speak German with him. It's not because I'm rude. But it's really easier for us to communicate. We could go with English, that's no problem, but he said, okay, let's keep it fair and simple for us. We will stream, when we stream Contractors, we'll do this in German. Yeah, I found that out. I found how this works. So I simply had to hold the reload button and then swing my this thing I hold in my hand. I had to swing it into the inside, to my thumb, so that the revolver could open up, and then I should push the fast reloader thingy with the bullets into the chamber again, and then, yeah, exactly like in the movies. But I didn't know that you have to hold down the that button. I watched a video where somebody showed it. Ah, shut up, lambs! And I watched a video, and that solved my problem. So, yeah, and we tested it. It really works. Okay, I should give people access to building materials, namely tools, because I'm running low on money. It's really not nice. Minus 89. And yeah, I do need these stones here. Ship there. Stones. Let's pick up some wood too, and more stones. How many do we have? 46. Okay, some more. Let's wait. Okay, everything else. How much resources do we have?
More than 500 people inhabit your city.
Cloth is good. Alcohol is good. That's great. Everything needs to be looped. Even me. Cheers. I'm having a steam brew beer. Yeah, and okay, we are plus minus zero. I think with the upgrades now of the people here, they should provide me a lot more money.
body of pestilence.
Come closer.
Yeah, I mean it's very close, so we have it's not like the other game. So in the other game it was like, hey Snoopy, how is it going? Good? Good on my end. How is it on your end? So the people here don't pay taxes. Well, I would also like to live in an area like this. They pay taxes by buying food and all the other stuff I produce for them. So this is how it goes with this game. Okay, let's pick up the last batch here. And where did we settle? There.
Yes, Captain.
Okay, here I will build tobacco. Okay, I need a tobacco guy. I hope that I don't need a connection, street connection, and the guy is just walking in and picking up the stuff, and then I only have to build connections to the tobacco production. Oh, okay, our money is rising slowly. Plus minus zero. So if we stay, oh okay, there we go. It was because of sales. We sold some stuff. Sold some wood. I'm selling wood. That's the only thing I can sell at the moment. Okay, let's. Oh, wrong way. Okay, let's see. Let's build. What should they cost again? 80 settlers and they cost 350. Okay. Okay, these can go into operation. Come on. And the other ones I will shut down for a little bit until the tobacco has grown. Oh, it's already working? Huh? Okay. Okay. I don't question that. Okay, we need a tobacco maker. Tobacco? Tobacco, there we go. Tobacco manufacturer.
Bravo! People like to live in your town.
Oh, bravo! Okay, thank you. Me too. Okay, there we go, it starts. I lack money. Yeah, now my money has gone down. I hope at some point I can compensate. Okay, let's shut this down and this down, and oh, I can't. Damn it! Exactly, these are
fire is destroying your houses.
Not in the range. Ha! Nice. I have a firefighter brigade. No problem. Yeah, there we go. And my money goes negative. Let's see, if I shut down some operations. Would it be okay? I mean, this is my first game, so I need to see how I make use of stuff. Okay, now we can shut this down. Weaver's Hut. Okay, this is still fine. Hemp production is working. Thought so good. How much do we have actually? Yeah, take care. Have a nice day. Have fun at your friend's stream. Yeah, it's all okay. All okay. I mean, I know that problem, but as I said, I play this game for fun, or the games I play, I do for fun. If somebody watches or not, I don't care. But of course, it's nicer to talk to somebody instead of talking to myself. Okay, cloth is fine. Alcohol is actually fine. What other resources do we have? Rope there. 12 ropes. Okay, I wait until I have 20, then I will shut this down. Yeah, no problem, Irisk. Take care. Have fun. Yeah, let's see how my balance is going down. Minus 86. That's hard. Okay, I could build some more houses up here. So that's just that I have enough or new customers for food and stuff like that. Oh yeah, okay, I need to activate these two. I totally forgot. Yeah, now I have to wait. I need to transport manually all the resources over. I can't build a trade route because I can't afford a ship. So I will just wait until I have a full batch of tobacco available to sell to my people. Oh, there's a ship. There's also an island. Let's take a peek.
Aye, aye. Ahoy, you landlubbers.
There's also a settlement here. Yeah, this guy already has two ships or so, or three. One, two.
Your food supplies are running low.
Three.
There is a shortage of salt.
Are you kidding me?
Hey, ever mistake the main...
Of course there's a shortage for salt, because I don't have access to salt. Okay, contact and...
An offered trade agreement has been signed.
Oh, okay. For some reason I misclicked. Okay. Okay, let's stop some foresters here. Hunting lodge. I need to save some money, and the best way to do this is shut down some of my operations. People still have access, yeah, to materials. Okay, that's good. Yeah, now it's all about saving money. Oh, that's another player. Okay, he's probably settled down. Yeah, somebody settled down here. I can look around a little bit and check out stuff. You can identify if NPCs build something, because you see these unnatural structured open spaces within forests, for example, and or that are ships somewhere. Or you have these special islands like this one, where the when Native American Native style village is located. I think it's some. Yeah, there's also one. Or this is. Oh, a draw. Oh shit. Yeah, this is why you then build. wells. There's a well I can build, but I didn't build it. Oh well. Well, it's okay. Oh, this is good. There's sugarcane, cotton. This is interesting. Indigo plant and silk. So we need silk and indigo plant. Indigo plant is giving you indigo blue. Color blue. It's for dyeing the silk. So it's a combination. You need silk and, or you can only produce silk by using, silk production plus indigo production. I don't know the exact amount, so in which relation they are, but. Okay, they have. Lol. They hear all the time these monkeys. Ooh, 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 ooh. that's very cute. Let's see, it's this guy? No, cancel. This guy. An offered trade agreement has been signed. Okay, nice. Are they selling anything? Oh yeah, they sell iron, they sell food, alcohol, leather and wood, and also salt.
Buy a vial of holy water straight from Santiago de Compostela.
Okay, I'm sending my ship over here. Wow, these sounds are annoying. I hope that they release a patch for that. Mission accomplished. Good. Ah, okay. Okay, how much tobacco do we have already here? 18, okay. Not enough, but it's okay. Oh yeah, let's look around. We have the time, so let's check out some islands. So this is the map here. You can zoom in. This is a maximum zoom. Oh, that's good. That's good if he has other viewers too.
Aye, very well, sir. A fire has broken out.
Oh no, fire. Good thing that I have my fire brigade.
Beauty is no sorcery. My ointment is no sorcery.
Okay, what do we have here? Wow, these are all so bad. There's 50% spice and 50% wine. So later you also need wine as a separate resource. Oh wow, okay, these are quite cool. Are these official Pokemon from the Pokemon channel? Is there a Pokemon channel? I don't know. Pokey juice. That's good. Yeah, but this one, for example, I could use something like that and build a wow elephant. Oh, there's ostrich. But I could build, for example, sheep farms here and produce wool on these islands. Then, even so, they are intended for something else, but this something else is the problem. It's not there.
The fleet is ready for your orders, Commander.
What I can do is drop my scout.
We are on our way,
so they had the glorious idea to add a scout unit.
How may I be of service?
So that the scout can find out what kind of resources here are in the woods, for example. In the mountains, sorry.
This island offers gold.
Oh, cool.
How may we be of service?
Yeah, so I also need... So on these islands it's more abandoned that there's gold. And you hit the jackpot if you have an island where there's gold and jewel and gems. Because you need gems and gold for jewelry. And for whatever reason, sometimes you also find a treasure.
We are waiting for your order.
I don't know how this works, but it does.
What can I do for you?
I think the scout can be attacked by some animals.
Attack!
Let's see. Oh no, okay. It's the other way around. He can attack but doesn't get attacked.
What can I do for you?
Okay, let's bring him home. Wait, let's
I am going, my king.
I think going here is
we
a little bit shorter.
My king. Ahoy. How may we be of service?
Okay, and he also put in the donkey. Ah, let's see. I drop him off here.
Orders,
you can check out. Oh no, better here. Yeah, it's like. Do you know these comics? Asterix, Obelix, French comics. So there's this one episode where they are in America, and the first thing they literally do is hunt. So Obelix, the one character, which is like, so the story is like it's they have a magical drink which makes them stronger, and the druid is brewing it, and I don't know, the druid has been, I think in this adventure, been kidnapped and dropped in America. However this worked. And they make their way to the west and from France, they are Gauls. From North France, so they are in the Bretagne or so. And or Normandy, something like that. Bretagne or Normandy. And from there they make their way to the North America. Then they meet Indians, but in between the first thing they do is hunting. It's so funny. And
yes, Captain.
So this guy, he's hunting and he finds turkey, he finds boars, he finds bears. He really kills a bear barehanded. Whatnot. I don't know anymore, but it was super funny. So you need to check them out. It's a really really cool comic. Okay, let's go here and we pick up some of the tobacco.
As your majesty commands.
Okay, there doesn't seem to be any resources in these hills. But it's okay, I will grow only this tobacco here, so it's fine. Okay, tobacco. There we go. 30 tobacco. Not bad. Yeah, mine too. I totally love this. Asterix and Obelix in Egypt is super cool when they meet Caesar and Cleopatra. That's so cool. It's also a cartoon movie. It was really a cinematic movie, and
on our way, sir.
Oh, let me just think. There were, I think, two other movies where they were in Britain. It was really cool. the Britons were as they are, as you imagine them, so stereotypical, And the funny thing is they drew the original comic and the cartoon. The landing or the conquering of Britain by the Romans, as if they were like the Germans, as if they were invading like the Germans. So they were having a tight system with a lot of administration, and also how the troops landed. So they came in like landing boats, like from World War II, the ones landing in Normandy, something like that. They looked really similar to them, just made out of wood. And yeah, then a whole battalion of Roman legionaries dropped out, and I don't know how the fight was, but then they also have something like tea time every time and other stuff. It's so crazy. Such a crazy comic. But so good. It's really funny. Just a good recommendation. Do you have more tobacco? Only 2 tons. Okay, I do need money.
Ahoy, Captain.
At least my money is getting back to plus minus zero, but this is mainly because of the sales. Selling a little bit. Oh, we have more income. Okay, that's good. Oh, we get a positive balance. Great. Oh no, there was... Oh, the fire did really kill some houses. Damn it. I didn't see that. Oh yeah, these guys can't work because I have too many... Ooh, okay. Not bad. And he probably has this shitty nice island for him alone. Okay, I need to expand to another island as soon as I have the money for that. So this one is interesting. Oh no, this one is tobacco. Okay. But I have a tobacco island. But this one, oh no, we can't. This is already taken again. So we have to go here. Oh, we can't go here. That's already taken. Wow, what's wrong with this game? Yeah, this one is also already taken. Oh. Interesting is only that there's different types of ships. So this one has a much bigger ship than I do. I'm envious. Envy. Okay, let's drop the tobacco. Okay, everyone is going for a smoke now. Let's pick up some stone. Oh yeah, can I... Oh, I have money. Okay, good. Let's build. Let's quickly build a second... dude for building manufacturing. Okay, wait, this is useless. Why did I build him there? No. Okay, okay, I need a tobacco plantation in reach. Okay, and inhibit, there should be enough. And we could build another one here. Okay, and there we have ore, so I do need a little... Yeah, Ramsol, take care, thanks for joining. Have a nice... have a good night then. I will stream tomorrow again. So, probably see you tomorrow then. Take care. Bye. Okay, let's build a tobacco guy here. Let's open these up. And yeah, now I can go and save a little money for a shipyard. Yeah, thank you. I will. I mean, this is my first game where I approach this a little bit better. Okay, we already got a negative balance now, so I definitely do need to provide more tobacco. How much did we provide here? Let's see. Okay, 6 left. So I need to provide a lot more. Okay, I can't build anything. So let's pick up the stuff here. 14 units, okay, not much. Let's wait a little bit. Okay, now we can do this.
Ahoy.
Hey, welcome back. Okay, I can also sell some other stuff. Let's see. We can sell stone up to 80 for 9. Maybe somebody is buying it, maybe not, I don't know. Oh no, let's set it to 8, that's okay. Oh, another building has collapsed or whatever. What is the actual problem? Not enough food? Not enough food! Oh no! Ah, that's why. Okay, wait. Cattle farms? How much? 300. That's too much. I would rather like to... Wow. Sounded like a Tyrannosaurus Rex. I would rather like to build a fisherman. Oh, we don't have enough tools. Okay, then let's buy tools again. Tools. Tools? There. Let's buy up to 50 for a price of 45. Okay, I stopped these guys too because I have enough wood. Also stone. Yeah, there we go. And people can now buy something to smoke again. Yeah. There's sometimes shipwrecks and other stuff. It's just visual, so there's nothing actually happening. Okay, trader is coming. Okay, he sold me five tools. Let's forbid my people to upgrade and can we build? Yes. Okay, nice. So this fisher should help to get our food problem more or less solved. Yeah, another building collapse, so people don't have enough food. I don't know why, last time it was a little bit easier to get things around. I mean, I can still build another hunting lodge here. This should help out too. Okay, and seems like we have a positive balance now. Yeah, sure.
The people are happy under your leadership.
Yay! People are happy. Pay more taxes if you are happy. If you are happy, pay more taxes. Oh wow, I forgot I need to send out my ship to pick up some. Oh yeah, we should sell some. Oh, I'm already selling them. Okay, good.
Another city has reached a size of more than 500 inhabitants.
Oh, nice. Oh, okay, they upgraded already. To the next. Yeah, there it was. To the next level. I hope my food supplies are now going to be stable. Food. Wow, okay. 1 ton. So I need more fishermen in the future. Okay, let's get some more tobacco. Ah, nice. Okay, I do need to build another market house here. Yeah, problem solved. And will he go there? Okay, sometimes the clicking doesn't really work. I don't know. Yeah, let's see. Let's pick up the tobacco and make my people happy. 30 tobacco, not bad. How many do we have here? 0, okay. So they only pay enough when there's enough tobacco and other stuff. Yeah, we do need more food. Okay, now it's being picked up, the tobacco. Good. Oh, and there's a street access lacking. Yeah, there we go. Now we should get more out of this. I was already wondering what's going on. Yeah. Wasn't very efficient now. And so because I just turned around, so these were running and they cost 30 units, 30 gold units, this one 2 and this one 16, so 30, 60, 76 units, and they are not being turned around by selling the appropriate tobacco. Because it was not connected, so it was just lying around there. Since the storage was full, nothing more was produced. So I'm waiting a little bit. How much do we have here? 21, okay. I can also set this up for sale now. Sell tobacco when we reach 70 for a price of 60. How much do we have now? 32. Okay. Oh yeah, I think I can upgrade this market house here. Oh yeah, okay. I have some tools. That's good. Okay, was there a thing that I can upgrade these? I don't know anymore. So this game was always a little bit riddling to me, and I wasn't really really fond of it. I mean, it's nice, but yeah, somehow I wasn't getting really warm with it. But I liked Anno 1701, the next title of that. It was really nice. I played a lot of it. Okay, wow, 40 tons. Nice. Not bad. Okay, let's bring this back, deliver this off here.
The fleet is ready for your orders, Commander.
So maybe we can... Okay, we have a positive income. That's really good. It's not superb, but it's good.
My ointments improve our nature.
Yeah, I need to save up for a new... we can pause this, I think, and the hemp production too. Maybe I will remove this.
New orders for the fleet.
Ah, nice. Ah, nice. That's money. Okay, let's see. Let's build a small... Oh yeah, nice. Small shipyard.
The fleet is ready for your orders, Commander.
Yeah, and we need a little bit of gold here, 1,500. Okay, can we upgrade this? Why can we not upgrade? I don't understand this. We have the necessary resources. We even have the money. That's weird. Okay, and we do need more food. Okay, I will delete the hemp production here. And the rope production.
The inhabitants appreciate you.
Oh, that's nice. This is very nice of my inhabitants. Okay, oh yeah. Okay, I think I need to expand here a little bit. Again. Ah, now I like the money, damn it. Okay, let's get here and pick up the tobacco first. Okay, the selling, we should put it to 50. That's good. Okay, nice. So we have exactly 50 here. Let's bring it back. Oh, again, I like money, damn it. Do we have enough alcohol? Yeah, okay. That's important. It's always important to have enough alcohol. Hey man, Gitarhawk, haven't seen you in a while. How are you? Hope you're fine. Yeah, this is the history collection, Anno History Collection. Game in today. I played Anno 1602. Ah, good, good. I mean, I played this, but like 10 years ago. I played the 1602 version from GOG just recently, and this one I'm not experienced in 1503 that much. Oh, 1800 looks really nice, but I don't like the concepts anymore. It's too far-fetched for me. So I like the simple stuff. For like, you have only one island world, and you have Northern and Southern Islands, which you I know it's on sale. But then I would go for a physical copy. No, I'm not like, ooh, I need it simple or so, but it's the gameplay has changed in a way I don't like it anymore. Just like that. No offense, but I don't like it anymore. So this came with Anno 1404. They changed the gameplay drastically, that you had like a different map you need to visit every time for certain resources or stuff like that. And I was like, what the fuck, just make it all one map and then that's it. I know. So why did he... What the hell? Why did this ship stop suddenly? Did I click there? Yeah, a friend of mine is playing this quite extensively too, Anno 1800. I watched some sessions of him. He's playing this mostly on Saturday or Sunday, so over the weekend. And Okay, yeah, money. There we go. Okay, we are back into the minus. Yeah, they added a lot of procedural stuff. I have seen how this works. It looks really nice and stuff like that. This is what you didn't even have in the previous games before. So this is really new grounds, and I think this is a good addition for the game. Even so, as I said, I don't like the overall gameplay. In a whole, it's nice, but and it has many good additions and ideas. But yeah. I don't know, I don't see it as an NO anymore. So NO was for me like, as I grew up with it, like in 1602 or 1503, 1701. So you have a simple island world made out of Northern Islands and these Southern style islands, and that's it. And then you go and settle around and not suddenly switch to a completely different world where you have to interact in a totally different way. In 1404, it totally pissed me off that you had suddenly the Orient and Occident thingy. So that you suddenly had to go to, I don't know, the Occident and start on to generate some other production stuff in a totally new world and stuff like this. So yeah, I know what you mean. Some yeah, some no. I haven't played Civilization 6, for example, yet. I just saved it on Epic. It was in Epic for free, I think 2 months ago or so, and I have to check out what we have here. Oh, there are spices, okay. Good to know. Yeah, some games are like super hyped and then you play them and they are like, huh, what the fuck, why does everyone say it's the best or currently good or whatever. There's a lot of I didn't like Civilization 3, I didn't like Civilization 4.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Hey, how are you doing? Oh, okay. Okay, that's not my stuff here. What's that? Which guy is that? What color? Oh, this is reddish, orange, whatever. Then, yeah, it's this guy. Okay, so let's visit his island. Okay, this one only has cotton. I don't need cotton. Hopefully this one, this volcano is breaking out soon. Yeah, 5 was really good. I have, I think, two DLCs. Gods and Kings, and then there was something else about Dictatorship and Anarchy or something like that, I don't know. But Civilization 5 was really good compared to 3 and 4. Wasn't too shabby. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm trying Michi, I'm trying out the NO collection. Size of more than 500 inhabitants. Uh-huh. I'm trying out the NO history collection. Yeah, it arrived today, and I was looking really forward to it because I tested NO 1602, so the save games, the old save games, I can use them. But when I import them, they are not being renamed. They are like game 1, game 2, game 3. It's confusing. And so I thought, okay, let's start here with a new game. I have roughly an idea what I'm doing. But in a whole, as you see, the NPCs are far more advanced than I do. They have several ships. I do have only one ship, my first ship, and nothing else. Yeah, I know it's really a European thing. I think it's... Wow, this guy really evolved. They already have a university. Wow, okay. Wow. Yeah, Germans love these kind of games, or also Austrian and Swiss people. I think we need to send him a... ...of a trade agreement. There we go. Nice, okay. He doesn't want anything, but he's selling. Ah, come on. Oh, I have food now. Nice. Okay, so let's build some new houses. Hehehe. Yeah, there are really too few. So, I liked, for example, I grew up with Civilization 1 and Civilization 2 colonization, and in between there were different other games which copied that in a certain way. Whoa, what the f... These sounds are so annoying. Age of Empires was nice, but I did put it more into the category of RTS, like World of War, like Warcraft 1 and 2, and Command and Conquer. So, I mean, you had like all the things that you had in StarCraft, for example, like building stuff, expanding, and in Warcraft 2, and also research and stuff like that. So, oh no, a drought. Okay, there, it's no problem. Can we sell anything? Let's sell more of this stuff. Ha! It's being sold. I have money, plus minus zero. Doesn't help me much, but plus minus zero. Okay, let's get my shippy out of there. What do we have here? Okay, that's a shitty island. I still need to get to an island with some spices. And yeah, this guy, for example, he has spices. Firefighters, get to the action. Wow, whoa, check this out. He's peeing like 100 meters. Okay, let's get my ship back here. I need to pick up some of the tobacco. Oh wow, 70 units already, okay. That's quite much. Yeah, and I do need the money to build a ship at least. Small warship, no. 1500, okay. Wood, cloth, ropes, everything is there, that's good. Except money. So yeah, this is my first game, Anno 1503, in like 10 years. I haven't played it in between. Or over 10 years. I think the last time I really played this was, yeah, 2008, 2009 or something like that, I don't know anymore. But I really couldn't get warm with the game, so that's why I didn't really play it. What I really played was then NO 1701. That was really nice. Okay, let's pick everything up. Ah yeah, okay, the was already the storage full. Wow. Nearly two full loads, that's crazy. Yeah, but good for the people, they can smoke like devils. Okay, food is also okay. Nice. So it was a good investment to drop some more fishermen. I just need to get a positive balance at some point. Okay, the sail needs to be adjusted a little bit. Let's make it minimum 50 should stay, the rest can go. Oh, they already built here for fur and for oil. You will just see in a bit. Yeah. So they definitely want to go and get certain resources from here. I don't know what that is.
How may we be of service?
Let's see.
This island is rich in salt deposits.
Aha, this one has salt.
We are on our way, sir. Order and we shall obey. Aye, very well, sir. There is marble on this island.
Oh, marble, okay, nice.
Away, my king.
You even later need marble for the aristocrats. It's like the gold. Okay, this one only has iron ore, but it's also important for me. And as I said, I do need an island where I can build spices, so probably I will go here. Just hope the he's not declaring war on me, because I have nothing I can throw at him. This ship doesn't even have cannons. Wow. So much tobacco. Okay, nice. We have a positive balance. Let's build a small trading vessel then.
The people appreciate your regency.
Oh, that's nice. Okay, let's drop this because I need to get a trade route going, and I need a second ship for that. Okay, we also need some tools. Ore mine. Ore smelter. Do I have ore? Ah yeah, okay, there it is.
This hat is the latest in Florence. Beauty is no sorcery. My ointments improve on.
Ah sweet, okay, we can build some tools because I have some iron. Okay, can we actually upgrade now? Finally, my warehouse. Why not? I don't understand this. Why can I not upgrade? You see down here in red what I need in resources. I have the money, I have the tools, and I have the wood. I don't know why. This is weird. Oh, yeah, now that I think about it, I should actually save. Let's see, let's delete this, and this, and this. Stream, 0-0, 0-0, 0, there we go.
The game has been saved.
Oh yeah, there's also stats, interesting. Or not. Okay, this one can go. Okay, let's open this so we get some more stones.
A fire has broken out.
Okay, I don't know how this works, where my ship is. No idea. Small trading vessel. 15 wood, 8 cloth and 5 ropes. I think we did order this. Because in the past it was like that, that you had a status bar where you could see how far the building process has progressed. Currently I don't know. So, and most money, I'm currently having a positive balance. This is mainly from selling tobacco. Because my people don't need that much tobacco. Oh, I forgot. Okay, I forgot to click this. Stupid me. Wait, but let me just check. We can probably. Medium. What do we need for a large one? 50. Okay, 50 people. Knowledge. Okay, I should set up buying this and buying iron.
Fire is raging in your city.
Okay, let's drop the tobacco. Wow, so much. Okay, I think we should go and build a mine. No, not ore smelter, ore mine. There we go.
screams echo in the streets. Fire! A conflagration is devouring your city.
Okay, I don't know how much stuff we get out of this. But let's see. Oh, smelter. Okay, he only uses wood. Later there's an ore smelter type 2, which has a bigger capacity. And that one is then producing ore with charcoal. So we need a charcoal maker. Okay, I need more money for this ship. But I think this one will suffice for now. Yeah, there you see. Okay, I stopped it. I lost the money. Stupid decision.
And take a look into my mirrors.
Yeah, well. Okay, yeah, let's go here.
The inhabitants are very content with your government.
Oh, that's good. I like you guys too. Okay, how much, metal do we have actually? Ooh, zero, okay. So the ship should pick up that stuff. And where is... I am there, okay. 15 units, okay. Okay, I need more money, so when this is settled, then I can go for a second ship. I don't know why the stop of the building did not refund me, but yeah, okay. Have to deal with it. Oh, an earthquake! I didn't know that this is possible. Wow. Okay, that's new. I didn't know. Interesting.
Is devouring your city.
Come here, come here.
Buy this potion to cure the
come
body of pestilence.
And take a look into my mirrors.
no sorcery. My ornaments improve our nature.
Take a look into my mirrors.
Buy this potion to cure the body of pestilence.
Put this guard over your door,
and it will ward off
Okay, do we have enough food, by the way? Oh yeah, we do have enough food. Okay, that's good. Food supply is no problem. Alcohol is also okay. We have enough tobacco. Yeah, let's get back here. Oh, we need more cloth. Shut up, lambs. Okay, we have a tobacco alcohol. We could activate alcohol here. Alcohol is getting low. Since we have more people, more are drinking, so... Oh, okay, I see. The problem is I don't have a forester. Wow.
A flaming inferno is threatening your people.
I totally forgot. So yeah, the forester has to get me some wood now. Okay, there, then let's pick up the, come on. I hate this interface, it's really shitty. Then let's only pick up the, tobacco here. And bring it back for sale. Okay, food is still okay. Come on. What the hell?
Respect your government.
Click the stand already. Okay.
No sorcery. My ointments improve our nature.
Wow, so much to smoke and to sell. Okay, I'm getting another drink, so I just keep this running. See you in a bit. And this time with ginger ale. I didn't want to open another can because I would only drink like half of it and then go to sleep, and it yeah, would just lose all the sparkling. Okay, is this now working? Yeah, okay, this one is working. How much ore do we have stored here? Oh, a lot. Okay, so I have to shut this down for now. But we can pick up a lot of iron stuff, which is actually good. Nice.
Set all sails.
Okay, and we have a more or less good positive balance. What about research? Can we do anything? Ooh, weaving mill. Ship cannon. Oh, let's do this. Medium warship, 40. 50. 20. Yeah, I should build a second tannery. Why is it getting annoying? What's wrong? I mean, I've watched it. I watched a friend stream, so I got some of the basics, but it was really annoying for me, for example, the beautification stuff, that you have a museum and all kinds of shit, where I think, okay, what kind of DLC shit is that? Because it just leads you to go and get a DLC for something. Of course, they have edited the gameplay, of course, like that. Would have been otherwise too easy. Okay, we have all necessary stuff here. Okay, let's build a medium ship. Not. Ha, now. Finally. It's like you need to claim an island to get this and transfer it. So you can make the product, then make enough ships so the production is so you can mass produce to the other. Ah, yeah, yeah, it's really a weird concept. So this. Oh. Oh, this looks great. And it has a lot more storage. Great. Okay, this one. I will use
new orders for the fleet, Commander.
Yeah, this one I will use to get to a new island. So let's see, I think this one can stop hunting for heights.
Yeah.
This one has only 50% for spices, so it's really not interesting. This one is already taken. I could go for this one.
Captain, my captain.
Or here.
The fleet is moving, Commander. Aye, aye. New orders for the fleet, Commander?
Okay.
Ahoy, you salty dogs.
This one is too small for spices. This one only supplies cotton, which I really don't need. This one is already wow, this small island was taken by an enemy. Weird.
The fleet awaits your orders.
These guys are so crazy, the NPCs.
Your orders for the fleet, Commander?
Yeah.
The fleet is on course to target. Set the head sails. Set the head sails.
Okay, let's pick up what we have here. Okay, more of this. Yeah, great, thank you. The good thing is now that I can produce my own tools, which is really important in the beginning or at some point to get the self-sufficient and stuff like that. Okay, we want spices, so let's check out how the others handled it. Okay, they made it like this into a pattern. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Huh. Yeah, I can be a little bit more flexible. Yeah, I just need more money at the moment. Okay, we have 45 tons of hides. Enough ropes.
Another city has reached a size of more than 1,000 inhabitants.
Wow, okay.
Come closer and take a look into my mirrors.
Okay, I like money. I do like money now.
Ahoy.
Yeah, most of the money we make is from trade. Oh wow, okay, just saying. And this trader came by and made a trade deal at our nice city. Okay, how should we do this?
You have discovered the legendary Native Americans.
Aha, okay.
A fire has broken out.
Ah, I can't afford it.
Yes, Captain.
Ah, and what are these guys selling us? Also hides for tobacco.
Ahoy, Captain. The heat is destroying your land.
Okay, I will set this ship up for a trade route. Okay, how does it work again? Yeah. Rename tobacco trade route. Come on. Ah, okay, it was like that. This guy we rename. There we go. Imperial City going good. Okay, tobacco. Pick up this and pick up tobacco and this and oops. And then let's drop tobacco here. And here, and yeah, come on. Oh, no, it's wrong. This is pickup, and this arrow going up is loading off. So I have to watch out. Okay, it's annoying that I have to click this all the time. Wow. Activate. Okay, nice. It's doing its job. So now we have one problem less. Okay, yeah, we still have not enough money. So most of the money we get is from sales, but we currently can't sell because our stock in tobacco is below, was below my threshold.
Hoist the anchor.
Okay, what do they need for an upgrade, by the way?
Man does not live by
a church, okay.
He needs a good mug of beer as well.
What does a church cost? Why is it so big?
Into my mirrors.
So the thing is, when I build a church, this chapel will also be turned into a church. So I just need to drop it somewhere.
The fleet is getting underway, Commander. Into the shrouds. Screams echo in the streets.
Okay, I need money. I need money to build these fields up. Yeah, but currently I can't sell anything because it's below the threshold. Okay, this one we can probably stop. Ah yeah, okay, now the stored up, come on, what the, this interface is so weird. Oh, not properly reacting, put it like that. Okay, I remove the access to the ore mine via street access, so only the ore smelter guy is going in and getting the ore. So I don't store unnecessarily ore, and yeah, I don't have that much overhead then. Okay, we still have a negative balance. I can't do much at the moment. And this looks like somebody built here, what the fuck? These NPCs are super aggressive.
The fleet is ready for your orders, Commander.
Definitely, there has built somebody. This is a street. This is a street. This is a street. This guy I see, so he is also quite well expanded. I mean, this is my first game, of course, so I don't say, hey, wow, this is going well, it's actually all going like shit. Okay, I do seem to have not so many hides anymore. Yeah, okay, so I can turn this on so that he collects hides again.
Another city has reached a size of more than 1,000 inhabitants.
Nice! It doesn't help me. Yeah, there we go. Bastard. Yeah, you don't have anything like diplomacy, like to say, hey, get off my island. It's not an option. I might sell some tools. Let's see, selling. Tools. But for the highest price possible. Whoa! Sorry. Okay, these sounds are really weird. I don't know what they worked on the games. They made them just runnable in or on modern PCs, and that's it. But yeah. Okay, I will just save it on a new save file.
Game save.
There we go. I probably will not continue this. I will see that I get another one going. I mean, I haven't expanded much and stuff like that, and I'm just the NPCs are just too op, or I'm just too stupid to get that grasp at the moment. Just check this out. They already have like the next stage or even two stages ahead. Really crazy. Okay, anyway, yeah, thanks for joining. I will try maybe tomorrow. Either way, I'm playing with my friend. We are playing in VR. Depends on how hot it is outside, because I don't want to overheat my room then. Yeah, sure, no problem. Glad you enjoyed it. I mean, it's, as I said, I'm not a super player with 1503. It was always a difficult game to me. And I watched a lot of tutorials or a tutorial series, but it still didn't help for whatever reason. I really couldn't get in touch with it. So what I will do then, I also installed NO1701, and I will see that I start to play a game over the weekend. Otherwise, I will also switch back to 1602. Which is now also in up to 4K. I mean, I don't have a 4K display. I have a 1080p display. Shut up, lamps. And so that's an option. That's an option. Oh, hey. Oh, nice. Got some money. Not much, but some. Yeah, anyway, okay, let's save this.
Game saved.
And let's head offline. Yes. Yeah, just check this out. I don't even know what's my color at the moment. Let's see. Ships. I have three islands settled, so I think this is... No, this is my color. Yeah, this is my color. Yeah, just check this out. The others have more capital at the moment, and I don't know what they do that they are so much better. Okay, yeah, and now this game also supports multiplayer. Multiplayer was supposed to be in the game, but it never made it into the game because they had performance problems and they never solved them. The thing was, they had a small team and now they somehow managed to pull it over to the Ubisoft network, so you can connect directly to Ubisoft friends. And the games are currently only available, the History Edition is only available for Uplay, so you can't play outside with Steam people or so, because it's not available on Steam. I hope that at some point it will be like that, but yeah, for now I have to rely on that. I never played any multiplayer in any NO game, because I never had friends that did that, and I was not into going into the communities, because I didn't play the games for that long then. So, for example, like now, I just played for a certain amount of time and then I switch to another game, or I play or continue my other game, whatever. So it's just a side thingy. Anyway, yeah, thanks for joining. Hope you all enjoyed this somehow, and yeah, wish you a nice evening then. Bye bye, good night.